I mean, after last week and to follow it up like that against an SEC team, I mean, what's the confidence level? I mean, are you guys as good as you believe you are right now, or even better? I mean, what's going on with how you believe?
I think, well, Coach always tells us that we don't know how good we could be. So I think today we really took the potential part and made it into something that we could actually do. So I was really impressed with my teammates and how they came out and like played and stepped up. And you know, it's a big game and plays need to be made to win the game as well. You just kind of have to do that.
Were you surprised how much you guys dominated the line of scrimmage?
Well,
on both sides.
I wouldn't really say I was super surprised because we'd been practicing and game planning for them, so we knew what we were going to get, and we just tried to execute as best as we could, and we did. So you know, there was little times here and there where we would let them gain a little bit too much yards, but for the most part, we all were doing our jobs, and we all made sure that they didn't get too much.
The game was one score for a long time. Did that pressure start to build on you?
We've been put in tough situations, you know, in practice, and Coach always harps on being in those tough situations and coming out better. So, you know, there was a little stress at times, but we knew in the back of our heads that we just needed to make a stop and the offense would take care of the rest.
How'd you feel about your pass rush?
Pass rush was there a little bit. It could get better. There's times where, you know, I was kind of looking in the backfield, but all in all, I think when you stop the run, your pass rush is what gets you off the field. So we did a great job stopping the run and kind of stopping their game plan on how to beat us. So once we did that, it kind of opened up the lanes for me and the rest of my teammates.
What kind of impact does the kind of running attack that the offense was able to give you guys today, what kind of impact does that have on you guys, defensive players, when your offense is able to run the ball that effectively?
Well, whenever they're able to run the ball and chew up the clock, and that means that the opposing defense is out on the field longer, and that gives us more time to rest. So as long as the offense can chew the clock and be out on the field as long as possible, it gives us, the defense, more time to catch our breath and be able to play at a higher level when we are out on the field.
Did you guys feel rested in the fourth quarter?
Yeah, I felt like we were rested. We had a good rotation with our DNs and our tackles and the linebackers. But that was one of the main things this week, was playing pretty good up front. And I think we played a pretty good football game up front. So if we can do that every week, then we'll find ourselves in a place.